I'm so excited. Yeah, so I've been chatting to some of the girls online, so they all seem lovely. And now it's been a few months that we've been chatting, so I just can't wait to get there and meet everyone. And we're in Sanya, so it's part of China. So we're there for 4 weeks. So we'll be touring around and visiting all lovely places. So I can't wait, I'm really excited. So what was really important for me is with my title, I wanted to include the community and the people of Scotland. So I thought if I could maybe help a student just starting off in their career, I mean, this is a big opportunity for someone. It's good for your portfolio, say. So I thought by involving the students, then it would be good kind of for everyone. And I obviously know how talented the students are here. So yeah, I was very keen to ask them. So unfortunately, I lost someone very close to myself when he committed suicide. So really, this year for me, I was really driven to raise as much awareness as I can for suicide. So that's really the main reason. And I just don't think in Scotland we take it so seriously. I mean, it's the biggest killer among everyone in the world. Like some people may think it would be cancer or road traffic accidents, but it's actually suicide. So it's really sad. And the fact that we don't really talk about it, we're not open about it enough,